I was at University of Iowa, and I was finishing up my PhD program, and a friend of mine in the grad program had gone to Baylor, and he said, "Oh, Baylor has a job opening." And I said, "Baylor, where's that?" I came down here and I liked it, and it had this faith foundation, so I was perfect fit.
I got to Baylor actually from one person, one individual, and that's Michael Korpi. Michael and I had been working together at the University of Iowa as graduate students in film, and Mike was trying to build the program down here and asked me if I would come down to check it out, and I was so happy to do that in December of 82. And then by the time January rolled around, I was already teaching my first class at Baylor.
Baylor's emphasis on R1 and wanting to do more research, that's really important to us.
We don't really like to do a lot of work research-wise without our students being with us side by side at all possible times. And we have that here with the 6P Color Project. We have our students involved.
I like to say, God optimized the human visual system to see these particular colors. It would be great if we could reproduce all of those. The idea behind 6P is let's concentrate on making better pixels instead of making more pixels.
You increase the color volume by increasing the primaries. And when you do that, then you have this ability to have very subtle differences, wonderful shades, and that expands colors. And one of our cinematographers that's been working with us very closely on the team calls that the colors in between the colors.